Okay, everyone, The Greatest Show, arranged by Mark Brymer on a Fender 5-string bass. This is the bass guitar that I bought from Guitar Center when I was in 5th grade. So there's a little review on the bass, so let me just turn this off. You can see that the bass has a really nice alder body in black. You can see how shiny she is. So the headstock, see the tuning machines, 5 of them, one for each string. There's your string tree for your 4 normal strings and this extra low B. See, the bass has 20 frets, 2 pickups, a 2-nomatic bridge, 2 volume knobs, 1 for each pickup, a tone knob, and an output jack so you can hook the bass up to an amp. I'm going to be putting EMG pickups because these last longer. It's kind of loose, but anyways, one second, we take the bass. So let's plug this in and see what it sounds like. So plug it in, turn the preamp on. Now, because the strings on a 5-string bass are closer together than they are on a 4-string bass, it's actually a little easier to play with a pick, so you can just strike the strings. Makes it a little easier to lock in with the band. I'm eventually going to get a case for this and more straps. But it's got strap lens, so you can use your guitar strap. You can play either seated or standing. And even if you're sitting down, the strap still helps support the bass against your stomach. So bridge pickup. Okay, and show you what the bass sounds like. I'll play today's song. Okay, so there's the bass strung up with some NYXLs. The archtop guitar does need some EMG pickups and a new jack, today's song I'm gonna play on the bass is The Greatest Show, arranged by Mark Brymer. This is the 4-part mixed choir arrangement. There's also a 3-part mix and 3-part treble choir arrangements that are good for younger choirs. They also have available combo parts, a 9-piece combo section. It includes 2 trumpets, trombone, alto sax, baritone sax, synthesizer, guitar, bass, and drums. And there's also available, which I have in the computer right now, a ShowTrax CD for this song. It has a full performance track as an example of what the song sounds like, plus an accompaniment only track, which is by far the easiest way to add accompaniment to your choirs. If you either don't have instrumentalists available or you want to keep it really simple, the ShowTrax CD accompaniment tracks for every song in medley are just about the simplest way to add accompaniment to every song, and they sound great, actually. I've got Silent Night arranged by Roger Emerson coming up, Mary Did You Know, Light in the Hallway, etc. The Rockin America Choral Medley is one that I actually do want to play on my sitar with a cello bow. Of course, it does need new strings, a pickup, but I've got a Yinfente 5-string electric cello coming. And yeah, I'm going to be playing the Rockin America Choral Medley, the SATB arrangement from the director's score, on my cello. And that's going to sound great. So here we go, The Greatest Show, arranged by Mark Brymer, played on a Squire Affinity 5-string J bass. By the way, they do make sustainer pickups, which are kind of like, which is basically like a built-in Ebow. So here we go. The Greatest Show, arranged by Mark Brymer, played on a Squire Affinity 5-string J bass.
This is the moment you've waited for. You've been searching in the dark, your sweat soaking through the floor. And buried in your bones, there's an ache that you can't ignore. Stealing your breath, stealing your mind, and all that was real is left behind.
Don't fight it, it's coming for you, running at you.
Thank you.
So there we go. The Greatest Show, arranged by Mark Brymer, played on a Squire Affinity 5-string J bass, tuned to E-flat standard with low B-flat. One thing I forgot to tell you, I tune my guitars and bass, I tune my fretted instruments, down a half step, because it's much easier for me to, I tune my fretted instruments down a half step because it's much easier on my voice. So this bass is strung in E standard with a low B on the bottom. But I dropped the tuning down a half step, so it's now G flat, D flat, A flat, E flat, B flat. I tune my bass down a half step because of my vocal. I tune my bass down a half step because of my vocal range. It's much easier for me to sing some of the higher notes without hurting myself when I tune this low. This is the very first song I played on my guitar with a choir when I was in eighth grade. I remember helping some of my soprano friends sing some of the higher notes because I was their lead tenor, and they really knew I could help. I was their rock and roller. I played guitar with the choir, and it totally rocked. We're all quarantined, and so is my rock choir and band, etc. But don't worry. Oh yeah. Another update. I'm also gonna get a wireless system, a WL 50 made by Boss, because these cables, these audio cables, these are pretty long audio cables, and they break pretty easily. So I'm gonna actually replace them with wireless systems just to be extra safe. So I hope you all have a fun time, and stay healthy.